Nation's record out of the fucking, out of the water. But I need your help because I gotta train. I gotta be a fucking weightlifter, right?
If any twat can do it, the smack twat can do it.
That's the best of everything. Smack twat. So, using nothing but my inner strength, I
have a Murphy.
I don't have a dick, dude. Not for you. Not for you, anyway.
You've threatened to fuck me 100 times with that big old dick.
It's just so big. It just swings and fucking swings. And that was kind of awesome, smacking the girl in the face with the dildo. I gotta admit, I was like, oh, that's what I need to do. Because it's fucking awesome. I totally get it now. So here's the deal. I need you guys to do me a favor. I need to reach into your wallets, pull out whatever you can afford, and we're gonna put it in this bucket that I'm gonna lift. Now here's the deal. At a certain point, I think I can lift about 13 to 14 pounds.
Wow.
That's what I think I'm at.
You can do it.
But I wanna go a little bit higher, because that's what I did 2 weeks ago when I debuted this shit. So, I just heard coins. Motherfucker.
They're heavier.
That's alright. Here's the deal. There's only a few rules. If you guys want to come up and put money in the bucket, that's awesome. If you want to put whiskey in the bucket, that's awesome.
That's awesome.
If you try and pull on the bucket, I will fuck your face.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pulling.
I'll be pulling.
With his dick. Don't tempt me. So,
there's worse dicks.
Do you guys hear that sound?
Your shot is right behind you. I'm gonna do mine. Take
it's
over.
It's like lightning. You can do. Just see it flashing in the back. Are you guys ready for these thunder thighs? Oh shit! So what you're about to see, I am a modest, delicate little flower. I really fucking have it. I'm like, oh my god, I have to show my pussy, but I can't do it. I can fuck my squid on stage, but I can't show my pussy, I can't do it. I can't do it. So, not hitting this anything from a piercing, this is just holding it in.
Short glass, too strong.
So.
Yeah, it should be tall. It's a double.
There's gotta be a better way to set this up, but I don't know how. Yeah, he's a busker. He's a street performer. Go, motherfuckers, go! Upside me on it, squid juice! Is it full? No, don't put a full fucking beer in, you cheap fuck! Oh my god. There you go, breaking it out. He's a stand-up comedian, he's really rich. Alright, put the beer in. No, not the liquid, you fuck! Now I gotta dry the money out, you asshole! Crazy little fool! That's it? I'm at like 4 ounces. Alright, who's got change? Who's got change? I'll take coins. Holy shit, don't fucking slip it. You slip, I slip. It all goes horribly wrong. Squid juice will be the least thing we have to worry about. Who's got coins? Oh shit. This Tara Uno. Holy shit, it's on a ticker when you toss it in like motherfucking Tommy James with a $20 bill, y'all! Yeah. Oh, you put a fucking, fuck you! Man, fuck you! Don't you fucking come near me! I will fuck your face! Oh, jig tokens! Okay, it's all good, just put the whole hand in there. Careful, okay, good. More! Give me more! With my thunder thighs. Somebody put a beer bottle in it. I mean, the bucket. Gently. Alright, another beer bottle and some coins. Somebody have a phone? Somebody put a phone in there. Oh shit, yeah, put the gentleman gently. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. Yeah, take some fucking holes. Gotta get rid of the squid smell.
make somebody weigh that.
Yeah, come on, there's a bunch of fucking drugs.
Yeah, who's got their scale?
Who's got the scale with them?
The fish scale.
The fish scale. Ha ha. Oh, where is that at? Well, that's it, fuckers. That's all I got. I'll see you guys whenever I come back into town. Thank you guys for 7 years of fucking punk rock being 11.
Give it up for this lady. The last fucking punk rock being 11.
So whoever's phone is in here, keeping it. Way nicer than mine. It's still recording, by the way. So it's totally gonna get that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, poof. I hope it's impact resistant, because that shit was quick. I'm gonna shut the fuck up, get off the stage, and go fuck a squid. So
yeah!
That's right. Give it up for my co-host. Woo! Many years of putting up with my shit, and more importantly, putting up with your shit. Ladies and gentlemen, Professor Rex fucking Donald! We will see you guys. We'll see you guys.
October
25th.
October 25th.
Am I going away, Puppy?
Genocide is allowed to drink again. You're gonna love it. It's gonna take her 2 drinks and she's gonna be
awesome. Yeah. It'll be like when I was 14, but let's be honest, even then I was a fucking shithouse drunk.
Lush.
And how?
We love you!
Noah was like, hey, it's my birthday, let's have a party. I've been serving you booze for 21 years. I'm 35. So we'll see you guys October 25th, and then every first Wednesday, it's the Franks and Deans motherfucking weenie-host.
It should be amazing.
It should be, if you do your fucking job right. Without further ado, I love your face and play some fucking music. I'm gonna fuck off.
Thank you for coming out for the last punk rock video of all time. You guys are amazing. This lady is amazing.